I grew up in foster care, in and out of foster homes, groups homes, mother in and out of jail. Basically, just both parents in and out of jail. I see myself as 6-time world champion, Hall of Famer, and just giving back to the communities, you know, changing lives. Because boxing, it do get you out of the streets, get you. Before boxing, I was a totally different person. You know, as a kid, I used to get in a lot of street fights. And my dad, he talked me into walking into a gym. And from there, it was just been in it ever since, every day, age 16. And it's a tough sport. My name is Maurice Ambitious Lee, and I'm a fighter.